Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is Soma Cubista. Soma Cubista is an invention by Volker Latusek, and I've made this prototype to show you. And, well, let me first get it apart. So what you see here is the pieces, and you can see that these are the Soma pieces, but then slightly different. So this is the Soma T, but all the Soma pieces, they have the cubies have been shifted by half a unit. So here we have the Soma L, the Soma A and B. This is the Soma V, but all of them have been modified. And what Volker discovered is that these modified Soma pieces still fit into a cage. Of course, the cage has a lot more room than and there is a lot of air inside the cage. And the object is to get the pieces back into the cage. And one of the things that I noticed when I started solving this puzzle is that, okay, one can easily get a few pieces into the cage, but getting the last few in is already very difficult. And getting all pieces but one in is nearly impossible. And surprisingly, this puzzle has only one solution. So it's an extremely difficult puzzle to solve. But once all the pieces fit inside, it's very satisfying to see that they actually fit. And the difficulty of this puzzle is also what is my question to you. What is the thing that makes this puzzle so extremely difficult to solve? Thank you for watching.